players that hate each other. At number 5, we have Ronaldo and Messi. In most eras, either of these players would have dominated world football, but to our fortune, these two have had to constantly strive to be better than one another, most likely improving both of their games at the same time. Ronaldo is often portrayed as the more arrogant of the two, with Messi seemingly having less interest in the rivalry. Between them, they have won 8 Ballon d'Ors, with Messi having won 5 and Ronaldo 3. Any animosity existing does not affect their respect for one another, as liking and respecting someone are two different things. At number 4, we have Zlatan and Rafael van der Vaart. Zlatan and van der Vaart were teammates at Ajax when their conflict began, although it was not while they were playing for Ajax. In a friendly between Sweden and Holland, the Dutchman picked up an injury which he believed Ibrahimovic had exacted on purpose and told the press as much. Once back at Ajax, the two came to a head, with Zlatan threatening to break both his legs. At number 3, we have Maradona and Pele. Like the rivalry between Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi, the rivalry between these two is born out of their ability. Widely regarded as two of the greatest footballers of all time, since retirement, the pair have been found making petty comments about one another, which is sad, really. Most of the antagonizing has been done by El Diego, although Pele hasn't helped himself at times either. After Pele spoke of Maradona's drug abuse, the Argentine replied by claiming that Pele lost his virginity to a man. At number 2, we have John Terry and Wayne Bridge. This one's a story we all know. John Terry slept with Wayne Bridge's now ex. Terry is reported to have gotten Peroncel pregnant, with Peroncel having an abortion. The former England captain had tried to keep the affair a secret by taking out a super injunction, but that was lifted after just a week, and the story soon exploded onto tabloid headlines. When the two next met before a game, Bridge refused to shake Terry's hand. At number 1, we have Patrick Vieira and Roy Keane. The most well-documented and well-known rivalry in the English Premier League was that between Patrick Vieira and Roy Keane. Some competition was to be expected between the top two teams in England at the time, and both the players played at the heart of midfield as tough tacklers and leaders. The most famous incident between the two took place in 2005 in the tunnel before a match. Keane felt Vieira and company were trying to bully Gary Neville, and he soon leaped to his defence.